What led me to take on the MNurse course at the University of Sunderland was that I have previously did an undergraduate degree in health and social care with also the University of Sunderland. I'm 28. I stayed out of education for 6 years because I wasn't sure what route to go down. I feel like the other peers that I've got on the course, everyone's of different age groups. We've got students ranging from anywhere between 18 to a lot older, so don't feel afraid that it's going to be too late for you to actually decide that you want to do something.
Nursing is 50 practical, 50% theory. So there'll be in-house skills training, so obviously basics like observations. We'll be learning the theory behind all those practical skills. So it's okay knowing how to do something, but we need to know why we do it.
The skills that I impart are based in holistic care of the patient, not just to see the disease that they come in with, but to see the person themselves. Regardless of what tools you've got in your hand, it's actually knowing what to do with them. In terms of work placement and clinical placement, we have a variety of providers that we work with. You'll become a member of that ward for the time that you're there, and this greatly increases your prospects working for that organisation.
They've got fantastic suites here that look just like a hospital. Really, I would say state of the art. A lot of money has been spent.
Once we qualify, we won't just be going towards one route. There's many options and there's many paths to different things to do. So if you take Chris, for example, he was a nurse and now he's actually teaching it. So there's many different career prospects.
Currently, as it stands, I've got another 10 years before I can officially retire. And I want to spend those 10 years doing something I really enjoy, really gain from, and within a profession I can give and other people will benefit from. MNurse will put me on the ladder to achieving that.